top 7 finish today. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. We'll be right back. one of the Force India cars ahead of you. The car behind has lost his front wing. He'll have to pit. We'll be right back. car behind is running standard revs. The car ahead is 3 seconds up on you. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. Set of prime tyres fitted, going for a longer period between stops. Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. We'll be right back. Watch out for the car chasing you. He's less than a second behind and will use DRS to overtake. Faster than the car ahead in sector 3. See if we can use that to our advantage. You need to increase the gap. You're within 1 second of the car behind. He will use DRS. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. The car ahead is running the option tyre. We may have trouble closing the gap during this stint. We'll be right back. Watch out for the car behind. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. Behind is running on full revs. He's trying to close the gap. You're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. Lead over the car behind, be aware. Readying for a pit stop, one of their drivers is coming in. We've got a great chance of taking this guy. Come on, we know you can do it. We'll be right back. gap on the car ahead. You're catching the car ahead very quickly. Let's keep this up. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. Keep pushing. We need to reduce the 5-second gap to the car ahead. Option tyres for your next stop. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Blue flag conditions. Let the car immediately behind through. You're not racing him. Let's see if we can catch the car ahead. The gap is 5 seconds. To speed, wave blue conditions no longer apply. Expect reduced grip until you can wear them off. Stay on the racing line. pushing, the gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. We'll be right back. car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. Looks like the stewards have awarded you a time penalty.